Thank you for tuning in to the Regular Joe's Fishing Show, hosted by Matt Smith. Alright guys, here's the deal. Post-hurricane, Matthew just came through. Was fishing the Claremont chain of lakes. Didn't have very much success the whole day, but right at the very end of the day, I stumbled across these schoolies that there was a ton of current rolling through where Hurricane Matthew had put down a bunch of water in the lake. So there's a ton of current. It's the first time I ever fished this place, so I don't know if these fish were active because the current was so strong or it was just their time to feed. But anyways, here's the footage. Enjoy. Thanks for tuning into the Regular Joe's Fishing Show. If you haven't yet subscribed, do it. If you haven't shared me on all your social media networks, do it. Thanks again for tuning in. See you next time.
Do it.